to do three, part three, because it keeps going to home, and I only get 9 minutes to do this. I'm speedrunning this. I'm tired. Jason, you're on me. I swear, if y'all have not moved yet and there's people still there, y'all are stupid. Y'all are the stupidest teammate known to actually live. Woods, I swear to God, get out my way. Stop. You can die, I don't care. Stop. A grenade! A grenade! What's wrong with a grenade? Look, I swear to God, get on the spot! Get on the spot! This is mine, I don't care. Kill him already! What are you doing? Stop getting in my way, I can't shoot.
Stop it! Stop it! Stop!
How are you still... Did you see that? How is he still alive? I murdered him! Okay, this is stupid.
Mason, wait, you're on me.
I'm just throwing a grenade in there, I don't care. Grenade. Y'all need to watch out. I threw a grenade. Weaver, what are you doing? You're stupid. Watch out, nigga. Honestly, I don't care. How are y'all still alive? This is not fair. I'm killing him. Oh my God.
Mason, wait, you're on me.
I don't care. Stop saying that. You're annoying. I'm tired of you. Y'all have a grenade. Now y'all are dead. My grenade, wet grandma. That sure stopped it. Watch out, Mickey. Oh my God. Stop it! You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. In fact, getting back is not gonna help nobody. I'm gonna go down there. Screw this. Bro. Oh my God, stop it! Stop it! Dead now. That's why your mom left me for milk. You're such a spoiled brat. Bro, who does not Why do you keep written? How good is this thing? You take a bit. I have to help my teammates because they're being stupid idiots. It just makes me. The videos that are 1 hour, and I don't get why I can't fill mine for 1 hour. YouTube hates me. Probably. I'm gonna put down my video every single one of them because it's murdered people. Stop! What are you doing? What are you doing in your life? Who's shooting? Kill him already. Man, I'm gonna murder your whole family. Stop it. You need help. Don't. This is the hard part. I just like to rush in, honestly. You need help. You need help. Bro, how stupid are you? You have nothing to do in your life. I'm just gonna murder your thing. I'm just gonna rush in, honestly. I wanna finish this level. I'm literally almost done. Yo! I don't care. I don't care anymore. Oh, take that. Oh, no, 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 a double boost. Oh, I'm just rushing in, honestly.
Watch it, soldier.
Who's shooting? No more mirth.
Okay. Tell me, got the
did
hell out
of here. Throw up. Yet. We
were. We're moving again.
Screw
you.
Kachenko escaped before we could get to her.
You were getting close. Dragovich was there, wasn't he?
We searched the whole base. Couldn't find the bastard.
This is a waste of time. He's delusional.
Whatever he ran into Dragovich and went off. I had him.
Satisfied?
No. No, not yet. Not until I see the body.
Dragovich, did you confirm the kill?
Trust me. That rat bastard's a fucking charcoal briquette.
Boo boo word. You hear that? Boo boo word. Okay. Getting into another part. How long is that? That's our time limit?
11 minutes, huh?
Yeah, we're gonna have to make part 4. I'm sorry, just like, you know.
Somehow, Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Why do you say, why, was that messy?
Vietnam. Fucking Kesa.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in the house.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Kesa? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. Guy was an ice cube.
Yeah. There's no way I can finish this. When you kill somebody, come right back. They don't come alive. They just, you know, they just keep coming. Oh no! Oh my God! They just keep appearing over and over and over and over. There's too many South Korean people. There's no way we can kill them all. I'm not gonna finish this level. No way, Jose. Screw you, Woods.
Woods, you look like having shit.
I'm so tough for shit.
Boobie words, boobie words.
It's good to see you.
Why are you acting cool?
Jason,
you acting cool.
Thank you for your time, Sergeant.
Woods, you don't look like that. But
if
only
we're
in Vietnam and we're gonna go into it.
Back in 64, the CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia and handed it over to the U.S. military.
This is literally impossible. This is the level I've lived in. It's literally impossible. You can't do it. Why'd you even make this? What's wrong with this game?